you're not going home?
No, Mahesh, we still have 100 plus test cases.
Come,
left.
Let's go, do some party, it's Friday.
But we have to complete it by Monday midday.
Isn't it? I heard we have some automation pack available. What about that?
Oh yes, we have that automation guy working on it. He's supposed to deliver it on Monday. We can take his help.
Let's go and check.
It's a great idea.
Yeah.
Hi, Nimesh.
Hi, Marin. Hey, guys.
Actually, we need a help from you.
Yeah.
We're in a pickle and we have to complete our testing by Monday. So
yeah.
We were wondering if you could share the automation pack details with us.
Oh, sure. Why not? I have got around 135 scripts automated. So maybe I'll send the details to you in a mail. Is it good?
Wow. Yeah. That sounds
Thank
amazing.
You.
Sure.
Thank you.
Yeah. And we'll go for a coffee meanwhile.
Then.
Yeah.
Yeah. Let's run the pack and go for a coffee.
Yeah. You sent it?
Yeah.
Wow. Great.
That's perfect.
Thank you.
Thanks,
bye.
Mate. Wow, Marin, it's been an hour and it's pretty impressive. Almost 126 test cases have been passed. So I think we can conclude the testing now.
Yes, Mahesh, and we have a lot of time left, right?
Yeah, and why don't we think about the ad hoc matrix which you were talking?
Ad hoc matrix? What is ad hoc matrix?
So, ad hoc matrix is a matrix based on lessons learned from the past few releases covering the areas where we find most issues in life so that we can avoid such issues to a maximum extent in production and ensure that none of these new changes are getting impacted.
Wow guys, with this automation and ad hoc matrix, route to live testing will be more efficient now and every Friday will be
yeah.
a... Yay!